This was actually the first song that we did after Feel Something.
Maybe a couple months after, we were just kind of like jamming in our van, just playing acoustic guitars and stuff, and some bass lines and guitar parts kind of came from just jamming in the van.
We wrote the verse and the chorus, and then we were touring so heavily that we just kind of stopped writing. And then once we started writing again, like a year later, we listened to it and we were like, there's no, like, we're not using the song. Like, it was in our minds, there was like no way we were using this song.
So we just kind of left it in our Dropbox for another year and a half and never touched it. And it was almost completely forgotten about until a couple weeks before we came in the studio, and then Will heard the song and was like, I fuck with this. Like, let's make it into a real song, which was really cool and unexpected.
It's also the only song that there's like a solo in, which is something that I've just always never done, but it felt so right. I think it makes the song, and I think that it sonically bridges this record together.
I wrote 12 Weeks literally about the few months after a breakup, and sort of the feelings and emotions and the sort of back and forth kind of inner turmoil that kind of happens after a breakup, and more specifically after knowing that you've caused somebody a lot of pain and wondering, would this person have been better off if they had never met? Would they be in less pain, or would there be less pain on either side if I had never existed, or if we had never been a part of each other's lives? And ultimately wishing that that were the outcome, that this situation had never happened, to hopefully save both sides some of that pain, some of that discomfort. It's a song about wondering what the what-ifs would be if a relationship had never happened.